I mean, it's 19:48 and I've been building this pretty much all day ad hoc, and I think I'm ready.
No.
Oh shit. Come on, dude. Have some mercy. Oh. 341. It's still dangerous. Look at that. They're still zapping. They're still alive. Oh, is that gone? Nope, it's not. Put it down, dude. Optical illusion must be. Oh, the sun. That's me. I scared myself. Oh shit. They're almost all green at this point. Ladder up, and I want stairs up too. think for a second. Wait a second. Oh no. That's not what I wanted. Ugh, that's not what I wanted. Oh, you know what? Yeah, that's not what I wanted. Bummer. But that's how it has to be. It's all right. No, it has to be. Generator. Just not sure about this. On. Need one more. Okay, man, I don't know. I think I might be ready. I mean, it's 1948, and I've been building this pretty much all day, ad hoc, and I think I'm ready. No electricity, though. We're in the wasteland. We're in a POI. I think we're ready. Oh, I just don't know, man. I don't know, but I think we're ready. I should probably get my bicycle before I go, though. All right, we'll see you at Horde Night. Okay, let's go, man. Can't quite reach him. He does pause there. Okay, Horde Knight. Let's go. I'll be honest with you. I don't know if I'm gonna make this. Gonna have patience, though. It's a long one, so I wanna make sure I don't just run out of gas, you know? Should be able to jump up here. Yes. Watch a bunch of second throw bombs at him. Come on. Nice, better. He's like dead. It's a good plan. Let's just keep this going. Oh yeah, that was me. Doing good, doing good. Boring is good. Sorry. Nice shot. Can I bridge out? I hope not. Oh, hell, nice shot. Come on. Right there. Holding. 23-36. Best shot, that's for sure. It's just done out of time. I'll probably the Horde base, let's see if it holds up. Can't really think straight. These are okay. Oh man, here I come. I think I got this. I hope so. Nice. Are they thinning? No, it's 92 yet. Just my energy, just can't keep up with that. Gotta get my energy back. Guys out first. Bye. That's actually a pretty good strategy. Yeah, that's a good strategy. Air vents for mobs. Let's get some regular bullets in. Oh yeah, come on. That guy affects both sides. Yeah, that's good. Okay, come on. We can make that. Okay. It's ready to break the bridge. Down there. That's nice. 3600 for him. Nice. Shit. Oh, shit. Those don't do no good if y'all hit him. Actually get the whole Horde night? I don't think so. It's not possible, is it? I'm not gonna test it, but, you know, I hear shit breaking below me. It looks like they have the pathing. I'm just gonna sit tight. Not worry about it for now. Let's go for it. Different part of the building. He'll bop up here, nice people look at him anyway. That guy right there. Yeah. Probably open this thing now. Ah, hell. How about now? Messing around, find out, right? I gave him something to stand on there, I think. Yep, I did give him something to stand on. That's you, there he is. We're gonna destroy it, though. I'm gonna lose my turret. That's alright. Sit right there. Still coming, so. Did 35. I don't mind if I run the clock out. I think somebody made it directly below me. My turret's still there. That's cool. They don't fall down. Or got destroyed. That's a scary one. 240. What are they fighting? Three o'clock. I have higher confidence than I'm gonna make it. Oh shit, not total confidence. I'm gonna mess around. What's that doing up there? We got two. I thought they were thinning, but they are not. A lot of big dudes to kill. It's like playing Pong, but with Horde. Yeah, it is like Pong. It's basically Pong. And if Pac-Man and Pong had a baby. Right. I'm feeling good, like I'm gonna make it, but I just still... I'm just really nervous about it. Not as nervous as when I started, though. I'm feeling a lot better. Shit. It's about the time that I lose it, right, when you gain confidence. Like, these could still, like... You know. Damn. They destroyed the bridge coming up, didn't they? Yep, they left the ladder only. They left the ladder. So how far out should the stand be? The answer is, how far out does the mob fly when you zap them? Where they land is where you want to start. Right there. That's science. Fish. Kind of glad those big guys can't make it up here, you know, they're not doing all the damage to the door. I need to have some more ranged weapons though. When I kill those, like, I would have had my traps ready. I would have done some good damage. No traps, no electricity except my zapper. So here I am just playing Pong with a Horde. Ping Pong. Okay, that was more like Ping Splat. This will be Ping Pong. Let's see if I get it. Oh. Ping Pong. Hit. Oh shit. Come on, dude. Have some mercy. Oh, 341, still dangerous, look at that. They're still zapping, they're still alive. Oh, is that gone? Nope, it's not. Put it down, dude. Optical illusion must be, oh, the sun, oh, that's me. I scared myself. Oh shit. They're almost all green at this point. My bridge is still intact. Wow. I have to say, for a... Oh, holy crap. Build this base real quick before the Horde comes. Not too bad, really. Ten more minutes and I can almost call this a win. Maybe. Still a lot of really dangerous mobs out there. Wouldn't mind putting a blade trap right there. Not sure if that'd work or not. They don't like that trap. They don't like that guy at all. Pong. Another green. It's really pretty. They're all walking, I think. Oh, that was running. Oh, the green was running, that's right. Good, I got him. That's what I wanted to do. It's a good trick. I like that. More bombs left at all. Yeah, they gotta make more bombs. Oh shit. Yeah, I can make those. Let's make a couple of those. Make sure we get some water. Give me easier time to reach me. I didn't have more bombs. Tough one too. Good god. That was not a good move. Do I have anything left in this gun? Or is it done? 6 bullets. Bong. Slow. It's working, so. Get out. Go get him. Yes. We have a slow. That's much better. Well, I don't want to do it next time. Might be good to go down and try to kill everybody. Oh shit. Oops. Wood blocks now. hungry. Okay. I got food. Gonna need some food. Or am I just hungry? Yep. We're gonna have to kill that shit first. I even had it. Those traps I made actually paid off. That guy runs like a maniac. Pretty sure that's it. I hope so, man. That's just a lot of all I have left in the tank here. Oh, wow. Didn't have to retreat totally. Oh, shit. Be nice if I pay attention to stuff. Oh, I can't even attack. That's funny. Gosh darn, that guy. Ooh, another one. I almost died there. That was kind of dumb, actually. Yeah. For all that, I wouldn't have died to that. Oh, he would have killed me, too. Holy shit. I pay attention. 33 health. For all that, if I would have died to a random... Thinking I'm good. I really wasn't. That's the biggest lesson of this whole thing is don't think you're good, because you're not. Okay, let's go survey the damage. If I can. Let's go see what kind of damage they did. Oh, okay, the staircase is still here. I thought that was destroyed. It's good. Okay, so that ladder got hurt. That ladder got hurt, but the staircase is still there. They can still make it up that. Oh, they couldn't. Okay, so that got destroyed. This kept working because they pushed each other up. This was still up. How much does that? Oh, those are still good. My thunker's dead. Nope, my thunker's right there. Cool. What died down here? Okay, so this pillar died. This pillar died. The only thing that kept it up was the attachment to the concrete up there. Wow. That was the trick. That was the whole trick. I didn't even know it. Ugh, what a lucky night. Amazing I made it. Yeah, that was the whole thing is, you know, as long as this is connected here, they can hop up. So you don't have, oh man, look at that block. Yeah, oof. That was lucky night. Oh, and I can't make it through that, so I'm not even gonna try. Wow. Okay. Made it. Horde Knight 1 in the bucket. Ugh. Let's get back up there and get down here and see if they left me any goodies. And they might have despawned, actually, because I don't see any bags at all. Well, that's disappointing. All the bags disappear. I think the bags disappeared. There's one. Holy cow, look at this. Yeah, they were destroying this building and not my base. That's amazing. Totally lucky. Totally lucky, because I was in here. I was right. Let's see. I think here. And they were destroying all this. How far would they have gotten? That's a great strat, because they can just... I'll keep it that way. Wow, okay. Made it through Horde Knight, even though I don't have any goodies at all to show for it, because they despawned. That's okay. Look at all that. The bottom of my base got a little he-hammered. Look at that, the front of it got hammered. They got the front part. Yep, they definitely would have... Damn, that's a lot. Okay, well, that's it. Thanks for joining me for Horde Knight. I'm going to clean this mess up and get to the next set. Oh, man. I call it a win. That's a win right there. Okay. Thanks for joining me. Let's get a screenshot of this one. The most ragtag base out of nowhere, and it worked. Oh my goodness. All right. Have a good one. See you next time. I've been your host, Bitwrecked. This is 7 Days to Die, New York mod. Just past day 8. Just past day 7, excuse me. Horde Knight. Barely made it. And thank you for witnessing my almost making it. But I made it. Yeah. So there you go. I almost didn't make it. That's what I should say. All right. Bye.